We're currently driving up Mount John Observatory. How cute is my
puffin?
Look at it.
Ooh, these guys.
Don't go that way. Come this way, I won't run over you.
Delicious. Like eating a cloud.
Yeah.
So we're currently driving up to Mount John Observatory. It's quite a windy road up. It's $8 per car if you want to head up, but you can walk it as well. It's about a 45-minute walk. And they have a cafe at the top.
So Vic and I are atop the Mount John Observatory. We just had brunch here and I've written a couple postcards to send back home to Australia, to my two workplaces, and we're just enjoying the scenery. High up on a mountain, we've got beautiful views of Lake Tekapo, including the island right in the middle of it. And there's just 360-degree views of alpine mountains all the way around. Oh wow, look at all those sheep there.
Oh, they come all coming down.
That's what I mean. Are they crossing the road?
Yeah. They're just on the road.
Hi, guys.
So, driving down from Mount John Observatory.
We made some
and
friends.
The sheep are crossing the road. Hi, guys. Ooh, these guys.
No, don't go that way. Come this way. I won't run over you.
These guys look like the naughty guys in class.
Yeah, the naughty guys
the
hanging
ones that,
behind.
Yeah.
No, don't go that way. No. I feel like I'm separating them from the herd.
They want to chase you.
I think they're running from me. But they... Maybe I should just overtake them. Okay, now they can go back.
Bye-bye. Didn't mean to scare you guys.
So we're in the town of Twizel and we've stopped at the High Country Salmon Fishing Farm. You can feed the fish for free here, you can eat lots of fresh salmon, or you can buy it to take home. So this should be really cool. Good thing about what they put in their salmon feed is it's all natural, no hormones, no antibiotics. It's all nutritious, healthy, sustainable feed. So this is the salmon feed, eco-friendly, and there are the massive salmon.
They are huge.
I reckon if I put a bunch, we might get a jump. Hot miso noodle soup with fresh salmon.
Oh, that looks good.
Soy sauce, wasabi.
Yum.
Should I pour it?
Yes. Do the honors. Yum. Yeah, that salmon looks so good, so fresh. We're eating salmon in front of the sun.
Yeah. Just like when we have fish and chips on the beach in Australia. Eating their family.
All right, Shaun, give it a try.
So this salmon is prepared daily, caught and prepared on the spot.
Super fresh.
Each day.
And fresh salmon is supposed to be more firm in texture.
Firmer and lighter.
And lighter, yeah.
In flavour. It's delicious.
Should be like eating a cloud.
Yeah. It's delicious.
A firm cloud. And they have sushi as well, or you can have sashimi. They had bagels, smoked salmon. You can hear the salmon in the background splashing around.
They're probably feeling uncomfortable with what we're doing.
I think that tells you how good it is.
Is that not the most scenic dunny in the world?
Are you sure it's a dunny?
It's labelled after Irishman's Creek. Now, Vic, if that was someone's house, where are they going to go cook?